Way handles that AR, points to military police training.
So, surveillance, mass assault rifles, this is a well-planned operation.
The leader of a violent fringe right nationalist group, name is Tyler Kane.
Otherwise known as T. He's the guy that has those kits.
One of which includes selling a crate of stolen AKs to an undercover ATF agent.
And now he's putting guns in the hands of white supremacists.